It's Chris Marinos at Southside Mitsubishi. I have a lovely vehicle here to present to you. This is our 2013 ASX little two-wheel drive. You've got the alloy wheels there. This is a one-owner car, belonged to Rocky Bay, the charity organisation. It's just done just on 50,000 Ks. With this here, you've got the reversing sensors in the back here, just down there, all the way through there, as well as the reverse camera just down here. Looking in the boot there, nice little boot space in it. And you've got three anchoring points for the baby seats. One, number two's just above there, and number three there. You've also got the center compartment here that folds down so you can put your long loads through there. Underneath here, you've got your storage space, extra storage space with your spare wheel, and all the tools are nicely situated in, on the side there, like that. Nice and tidy. The back seats are split fold, 60-40 with this. And just coming around to the other side here, passenger side, nice and clean and tidy. When you do lock the car, the mirrors tend to fold in. They fold in with it, so you know the car's locked. And electric windows on the side here. Well, nice. The trim's nice and tidy on it. Center console there. I'll go over to that side in a minute. Coming into the back here. Again, you've got your speakers, electric windows, and plenty of headroom with it. Right, and you've got your center armrest that comes down through here with your cup holders. And that's your little access into the boot space down there. Very versatile little car. Your split fold seats, just fold that down like that, and the seats come down there. This seat belt here is another lap belt. It can retract, you can take it out, and it folds away into those little brackets in there. The Lancer basically takes just unleaded fuel. If you want that little bit of extra performance out of the car, you can put the 95 or the 98 premium in it if you like. Coming around to the driver's side here, you've got the electric windows there, central door locking, as well as the electric mirrors there as well. With this, you've got your rear park assist there, traction stability control, and this dims your headlights up and down, basically. You've got your cruise control on the steering wheel, as well as you have your volume control on the other side here. It's done just on 50,181 Ks. And I'll just start the car up. It's a touchscreen stereo system with this here. As soon as you put it in reverse, boom, there's your reverse camera coming on there. And you've got your air conditioning controls here. Down here you've got an extra auxiliary socket for power. Little bit of extra storage space underneath there. Center console, you've got a little portable ashtray or money box as I like to use it for. And underneath in the center console here, you've got the extra power source there, plus the USB connection cord there as well. With this here, you get the balance of the new car warranty. It was registered in April 2013. So you've got new car warranty till April 2018, or to the balance of 130,000 Ks. I'm Chris Marinos at Southside Mitsubishi. It'd be my pleasure to show you the car and go for a test drive. Feel free to call me. Thank you. Bye.